I'm just about to show you how to remove a hazard warning light switch on a Golf Mark 4. Basically, if you remove these blanks here, you can see my other video, remove the demister switch. If you push your fingers in the back here, you can push the retaining clips in with your fingers and actually push it out and then pull off the plug on the back.